All right, guys, somehow my keyboard's broke, I guess, or something. The space bar gets pushed down, it won't come back up. No, not a single nose hair got in it. I was nowhere near that when I trimmed my nose hair. I don't get it. Whoa. I'm gonna use alcohol and Q-tips to clean this out. I still have no idea what's wrong, but just popping the space key off and then reinstalling it has maybe a chance of unjamming it, but cleaning up all the crap is just a no-brainer when I'm in here. wrecked! Ha ha ha! Get wrecked! I fixed it! Booyah! The button in front of the spacebar says zoom on it. I've never used it, ever. And I've had this keyboard for... I don't know how many years. It's a Microsoft ergonomic keyboard. It costs like 80 bucks. It's not ancient. They still make these. I bought one recently. I can't believe I fixed it. I thought it'd take possibly months of work. I was going to add it to my projects list. But, that's not how it played out. We nailed it, man. Can't believe it. Somehow, I think, the metal hinge, like the metal, there's like a metal hinge like that. It has to be slid up under some little plastic arms. And I had to make sure it was slid under there properly. And then all the three little pipes have to go into all the female pipes. Male pipes go in the female. And then I had to lower everything perfectly. And then it's, I think it got thrown off kilter. Because I had some tape that stuck to the keyboard, and I had to tear off the tape, and I think the keyboard key lifted too much and partially unclipped, and then it was no longer, like, installed properly. Maybe I didn't have to do all of the cleaning work, but, I mean, that was a good time to do it, but... I'm amazed at how much hair and dust and crumbs and stuff is in my keyboard. It's really amazing. It's impressive how much stuff is in there. And yet the keyboard still works flawlessly. I think that's impressive. How does it work with all that junk in it, man?